I've never heard of this game before. No hope for survival. Okay. I don't know how long I'll play this. Oh, wait, I think I saw a little bit of this. Hey, it's me! She looks just like me, actually. Wait, actually, kind of does look like me. Okay. Zoom back in. Hell yeah. Character information? Overall body status. See, this is something I would definitely see in a porn game. Blonde and curly. Just like me. Well, wavy. With the heart and everything, it's kind of the same. Health status, scratches, blah, 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 blah. Bandage. Got it. Another good panel. Oh, I gotta take off my watch. It was one of those games. By the way, I did eat poutine today and yesterday and the day before. Ah, okay. Nice. Reading books? Oh, it's like The Sims. Okay, cool. Okay. Wait, now let's strafe. Right mouse button. Dead mouse? Food. This is a lot like a game I played yesterday. Right click on the dead mouse in your inventory and eat the dead mouse, but it's uncooked. Ugh. Why can't I put it on the stove at least? Alright. Fill up the water bottle. Frying pan. Okay. Wait, am I a Zamb? Right click on the frying pan and click equip. Alright, hell yeah. Open a window. E. Climb through the window. Holding right mouse button. Dead. Take that, mom. Nice. Take that fucking bitch at. Oh, fuck. Come on, bitch. Nice. Can I get everything? Collect all? What? Frying pan broke. Okay. Wait, I want to collect more. Is that dad? Let's see. This is scary. How many scary games do I have to play this one? Nice. No more daddy issues. Only it was that easy. Can I get rid of? Wait, how do I, large backpack. Wait. Ah. Nice. Now put it on. Nice. Shotgun. Hell yeah. The window in the shed broke. Alright. Shift. Dad was a prepper. Holding E. Okay. Ow. Scratch. Not yet, I guess. I'm not even joking, there was a game I played yesterday so much like this. How do I... Oh, there is a loot all button. Right click on the red. Oh. Bandage. Easy peasy. There's two of them. Oh, okay. I guess I won't loot them then. Left alt. Ah, I see. Okay. Can I poop in here? Oh shit, there's too many. Whoa, fuck! Oh fuck! I'm dead! Oh, what the hell? Tutorial scammy. Should I just play the regular experience or should I play a relaxed experience? It's regular. Kentucky? Oh my god, that's the worst part. Yeah, actually, a game I played yesterday is straight up like this. What kind of person am I? Probably a doctor would be helpful. Fitness instructor, burglar, firefighter, police officer, construction worker. Carpenter, chef, repairman, farmer. I'm gonna be a doctor. Survivability. Cat eyes, better vision at night. Neat. I'm gonna say lucky. Wait, you can only pick add. Okay, cat eyes, add. How many points do I have? Infinite? Oh, fuck it then, right? It's my first ever run. Wait. Got it. Got it. Well then, first aid. I'll just go lucky. Faster heal, fast learn. Let's say pacifist, feeble, illiterate. Okay, slow reader. Probably real. Increased chance, underweight, restless sleeper, overweight, out of shape. I'm gonna go with need more sleep and slow driver. All right, let's try that. Let's try that. I think that's good. Dr. Aiko. Alright. Save. Next. Wait! I need more? Bruh. No. Fast learner and fast healer. Fuck me. Fine. Let's go with, okay, well, this could work. And then we just need one, level one. Oh, fuck. Hold on. We could get a level three, iron gut. Angler. We could do... short-sighted, I guess, with iron gut. Alright, next. Oh, my name is Aiko Blissington. I am a female with long curly hair. Can I be Oring? This is about as, how Oring can I get? This is about as Oring as I can get. Can't see shit. Subtle? Subtle? Walk? Run. Idle. Okay. Hat? Run. Glasses? fine. I'll go with a skirt. Oh, frick, we're getting sexy. Holy mini skirt. Hell yeah. I probably would not be wearing a mini skirt straight up. I'd be wearing. Sorry. Beige? I was a little nude there for a minute. Bro, that was a little too nude. Do they have any t-shirts off? Hawaiian shirts. Oh, put a shirt on. Yeah, I probably wear a striped shirt. Fuck it. What the hell? Why did that change color? I look a little restarted. Why do I look so dumb? Why is chooses a full outfit to die in 20 seconds. All right, whatever. Wait, crop top? With arm? Fuck it. I'm wearing a crop top right now. Color. Let's make my outfit right here. There we go. That's clever. It would be like a yellowy-ish, whitish, gray, grayish white with a beige gray. Is it bluish? It's kind of bluish. Maybe like that. Okay. And no tie. Shoes, sneakers that are blue. Socks, long socks, but you can't tell. All right, yeah, that's me. What? Who's Mitzi Julian? I'm Iko Blissington. Save. These are the end times. I got it. I took the tutorial. Nice. Let's watch some TV. I turn? Can I rotate? Oh, okay. Can I rotate? Nice. Fresh food? How level hungry am I? Over here. Happy bunny. I have a belt. How do I know when I can put a skill point in? No, I gotta level it. All right. Okie dokie. What do we got in here? Duct tape. Hello. Stop. Can I lock the door? Whoa. Stop. Guessing not. School bag. Hey, yo, stop. Why did she keep doing that? Ooh, ugh. Yippee. Hug Bunny. Ward. Grab all. Grab. Why is the music getting crazy? Granola bar. Does he eat half of that? I'm not really sure how hungry I am. Oh, we got a lot of stuff. Can opener. The volume on low. Channel? Pause TV? Life and Living TV. Nice. Okay, cool. Magazine. Equip? Okay, how do I read it? Give tips. I just don't know if I'll read them. Read. Oh, I'm a slow reader. Top right indicates my current status. Let me go over here. Hey, you can backseat. Sims with more death. Sims already has a good amount of death, though. Wait. Can I not open this? Seems like should be able to. Oh, okay. So I could put place item. Oh, I see. Hold on. If I stand near the TV. How do I put it in my bag? Ah. Okay. Why is it just saying Buzz? Did the TV go out? There you go. This is what I love to do. It is everything I could do. That is, I have had a wonderful life. Nice. I got to be president. I got to live it out in my dreams. I had dogs to do it. I got help. And I really think I could. I think I've built in my style. Can't see many people.
Let's go outside.
What is going on out here? Okay. Think he's coming for me? I don't see it anymore. Oh, there it is. How do I? How do I, wait, it was E? Thank you. Canned food seems good. Who am I saying hey to? Press Q for antidote? What does that mean? That's yelling! You're throwing! Who told me to do that? You're throwing. What time is it? Bathroom? Can I take a shower? Okay. Now I can check my loot. I see. Thank you.
Eat this. Turn on aim outline. And I'm gonna eat this. Keep curtains closed. How will I see if somebody's coming? No window in the bathroom? Crazy. Cool. And there's no curtain here. Nice. Okay. Let's go over here. Anything on? Okay. Let's see. Read. Nothing wrong with a little reading. I changed the color because that looks more brown than whatever. We are the moderators sworn to protect the innocent and there for the in every. Oh, what's this? Stuffed. Okay. Good to know. Did I already get the skill for that? Or do I have to keep reading it until I understand? Assuming I have to keep reading. Read it once? Okay. Did you hear that? Is that part of the song? Oh, this is gonna take forever to learn. Look at how slow I am at reading this. Multiplier for the level 1 to 2. Yeah, it's my first time playing. Multiplier, XP multiplier, I see. Teaches. Okay. That's gonna be a while. How do I speed up time? Oh, yeah. Reads entire book. Oh, slow reader, yeah. That was a bad idea, I think. Tired. We'll get through this, then we'll cook, and then we'll go to sleep. I'll be alright. It's almost done anyway. Nice. How do I cook? How do I cook? Oh no. Just put it in here? Is it doing it? Is it working? So it's cooking it? Hover over it? Oh my goodness. Okay. I don't know where that is. There. So it's working? Hover over the beef. Okay. Once this is cooked, it will help my cooking skill. Oh fuck. Eat all. Did it work? Turn off. Alright, let's go to bed. Huge! Yo. How do I turn this shit off? How do I turn it off? Oh, bro! How do I turn it off? Music got unhappy. No alarm. That would have been bad. Okay. Let's go outside again. Fuck it.
No, it wasn't. It was the alarm clockage. I think. Well, maybe, actually, I don't know. Could be either. Okay. Oh, 2-3 zombies across the street. Oh, fuck. There's a generator in here. I think that's big. Slightly damaged. Okay. Let's get out of here. Okay.
Oh, you know what? We need to learn to make like. A break. Okay. We need to learn to make, like, bandages. If we can. I transferred that. Oh. Let's go back outside. Let's not go near the street, I think. I know they opened up a window by jumping through it. It'd be better if, if there's anybody else in here. Nice. Nice. Free bandage. Grab, that would be huge, I bet. Grab, huge. See what we got in here. Ooh, huge. Oh, nice. Oh shit, I realize now I'm bleeding. Oh fuck. That's not good. Let's go wash it. Hopefully that'll help. Yeah, I'm going to bandage. I need to wash first. I should have got rid of the glass. Actually, let me go wash my clothes real quick. I don't want to have my stuff have blood all over it. That's probably not good for my mental. Oh, I see, okay. Okay. Over here? We could put our batteries. We could put... jacket might be good. What if it gets cold later? Long johns? Actually, these might be good for later. I think I could find some other stuff. My first aid drawer. Feeling a little sad? Find a way to raise your mood? Hold on. This will probably bring up my mood. Smash the window to my house? Why? I don't think that makes any sense at all. Tweezers. Plunger. Actually, maybe a plunger should go over here. Hold on. That might lift my mood up. Okay, cool. I can have all of them. Oops, I need these. Which can go here.
Thank you.
We didn't finish looting that other house. This house. I'm not really sure if, there's anything in here. People-wise, so we're gonna have to be very careful. There's, I did not check. Actually, we should do this. Hammer, probably. Nice. Still safe? No loot. On here. Ooh! Scary. Wait. Anything else? Ooh. Grab that. Already have those. Juice box, hell yes. Grab. Nothing more. I think I can get these curtains. Maybe. Nice. Perfect. There's one more curtains we could grab and then we're out of here. I wonder if we could grab this. No. Okay. Nice. Big. Okay. What do we have that's fresh? Anything? Not really. Okay. That's fine. Let's go over here then. Fresh food seems good. Oh wait, this is... Wait. If I eat this... Hunger and thirst. Alright, whatever. Eat half of this then. And then put that the rest inside of the refrigerator. These are good. Okay. See what we got going on in here. Freezer? Canned food. Sink. Okay. Let's put rice. Salt. Margarine goes in the refrigerator. Will this make me happy? Yay! Raise my mood a little. Feels good, man. Kitchen tongs can go over. Actually, you know what? Can we move? Let's move this around. We'll grab. Okay, and then go over here. Aha! Carving fork and fork, and we'll put our like utensils in here. Empty notepad, dish towels, those kind of things seem helpful. And then food here, and my crackers, mac and cheese. Okay, and then over here we have our other stuff. And then these can all go over here. Transfer all. Poggers. Do we have anything else? Should be fine. Okay. I think I can hang up some curtains. Open window, smash window, carpentry. Door. Oh no. I can't add sheets? Well, I can. Nice. How about here? Add sheets. Hee hee. Okay. Rip sheets. Let's go clean these. Wash? Wait, can I wash these? I'll fill a water bottle for sure. Can I not wash it? Oh, okay. It doesn't really matter. Okay, I'll wear a bra. Did you hear that? What's that? I hear that noise. No. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Pause TV, maybe? Yay! Wait, unhappiness? Why? Is it just sporadic? Right forearm dirty. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's remove that. Okay, my body's good. Let's maybe go clean that bandage real quick. Ward. Okay, all right. Thank you. Wait. Oh, wait. What if I watch this VHS? That'd be fun. Okay. And I'll read a magazine at the same time. 10 out of 10. So good. Wait, how do I watch this? Boredom is going down. Okay. Pretty bored. Does this help with boredom? Alright. Okay. Read the newspaper. Make newspaper hat. Hell yeah. Well, I should read it first. Oh. Okay. Let's go to bed. Wait, I need to double check and make sure the door is locked. Five AM. I see. See if maybe life, if life is on, that seems like it's good. Wait. Oh, okay. This is good. Wait for the sun to rise. No, 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 no.
Yeah, it's just a sit on the ground.
Can't really see much.
Boredom's going down though, that's good.
Oh! Let's do some squats.
Okay. Wait.
Good to stand up to do? Okay. Push-ups. For me. Seems like a good idea. Hungry. It's okay, we got a lot of food, luckily. Okay, take a break. Woo! Cooking went up. Nice.
See what we got.
Is there any? Oh, I see. Wow, this is kind of complicated. Oh boy. Cooking? All right. Let's eat some beans. Nice. And then with the beans, what do we do with them? Where did they go? Oh, right here. Container, eat. Put in container. We need like a plates. Do we have any plates? Oh boy. I mean, I should go to my neighbor's house and get that plate. Unhappiness plus 10. I do have a pan. Did that work? All right, that didn't work. Let me turn that off. Wait a second. Where is it? Griddle pan. Okay. This item. I don't think this is working. let's not. Let's put that back in the cupboard. I'm just gonna eat our beans. Let's eat all the beans. All right, we'll be fine. Can get some other stuff later. 7:30. Oops. Turn off. Anyone out there? Okay, we're safe.
My other neighbor's house, probably. It's a place to go. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm dead. I'm actually dead, dead. I'm fucked. I'm bitten. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I think I'm dead. Chat, it's over. I'm just gone. GG's. That was good.